Welcome to my channel. In this video, you will learn how to delete columns and rows. Click on the column that you want to delete. Right-click on your mouse. Click Delete. Now the entire column has been deleted. Follow the same process to delete rows. Click on the row that you want to delete. Right-click on mouse and delete. The entire row has been successfully deleted. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.